Hey guys, you're watching Cutie Crafts, and today's part of the project is Young Goku. This is a pretty long project, so you're going to need two Perler Bead pegboards and a lot of black and orange beads. That is pretty much it for my Young Goku Perler Bead Sprite project. If you haven't seen my last video, here it is. Don't forget to check out my social media links, and thank you guys all for watching.